For this problem, we're going to find cosine of 2 pi. Looking at the unit circle, we can see that 2 pi lies here. Cosine correlates to the x-coordinate on the unit circle. So cosine of 2 pi is equal to 1, and this is the final answer.